begins to run out for them. Great save by Woods again!
A superb goal from Ramses.
Shining in his debut in an Old Firm game.
Through the middle is Derek Fergus, that pass to Ian Fergus, a great chance for the second! Brilliant play from Derek Ferguson! On by Di Canio, the piece of Gaudin can pay off here. Good sliding challenge within, and it was Bjorklund who made it.
Yeah.
Brilliant challenge. There's Butcher, back with Wilkins. Absolutely magnificent from Ray Wilkins.
So Jim Jeffen is giving the linesman an earful in front of us as Gascoigne breaks into a shooting position.
He's done it! Well, the Hearts come back again. Here's Gascoigne once more. Oh, he's done it again! It's a remarkable play by Gascoigne! On. That's McCoy with the acrobatic effort. McCoy's done it for Rangers.
Yes, Ferguson was a brilliant goal. 2-1 for Rangers.
Once again, Gordon Marshall there. It's gone for the header. A charming header from Richard Gore, but Rangers take the lead.
It's Pierre Van Hooijdonk to keep his nerve. The Celtic can keep them top of the table.
in by Ray Wilkins. Goff got up very well indeed to nod it down. Robertson made the clearance which broke off an Aberdeen defender.
Goff's well forward again. And it's there! Rangers have scored! 63 minutes gone and Richard Goff is delighted. There's jubilation among the Rangers fans. And Richard Goff, leading by example, puts Rangers back into this game.
There's Cooper. There's Butcher, he scored! Butcher has scored for Rangers.
John Brown's in the middle. Alstra on the left, McCoy's in the inside right position. Here's Brown going all the way himself. That settles it! John Brown!
Defending to be done. It's off the head of McLaren. I'll wait the second time of asking. The touch from Gascoigne. Ian Ferguson, Charlie Miller. What a great ball on the channel. Overstepped by Gascoigne. Wants it back again and he's got it. Here's Paul Gascoigne. Power and precision.
There's a slip by O'Neill. And Lauda to win. Rangers look for a goal and get one! In the 8th minute from Brian Lauda. Well, how many times have you and I sat and witnessed this? A good positive start from the home side. One mistake, and when you have someone of the world class of Brian Lauda, you just can't make a mistake. Look, but he's got 40 yards to go.
Winkle helps it on. Back to Ian Ferguson! Special from Ferguson!
Well, that's not a good clearance by Stephen Wright. Well, plays it to McAlay, to Durant, some lovely cross play here by Rangers. What? Oh, it's McCall! Stuart McCall!
We'll be right back. done my sentence, but committed no crime. And bad mistakes, I've made a few.